Okay, we've got the 40 plus gold medal match happening here at the US Open in Naples, Florida. This will be a best of three match, games to 11. Zero, zero, 001. Zero, zero, 002. Side out. Zero, zero, 001. Zero, zero, 002. One, zero, two. Two, zero, two. Zero, two, two. Two, zero, two. Zero, two, 001. Ball lands out. 1-2-1. That sails wide. Long. 1-2-2. Two, two, two. Three, two, two. Side out. 2-3-1. Shout out to the Swedish players on the near side of the court here. I think they have their names printed on the back of their shirts. 3-3-1.
feel good, but for a while.
Going for a misdirection little backhand, and it goes out. 4-3-1. Excited crowd on the other side. 5-3-1. Five, 5-3-2. Side out, 3-6-1. Scores on the serve, so that's 4-6-1. Went for the misdirection shot and couldn't get it over there. 5-6-1. Nice. 6-6-1, tied up the game. Golden Wind with the big overhead, putting that away. I'm sure I pronounced that name flawlessly.
Yeah, come in.
Side out. 6-6-1. 7-6-1. Confusion over the score there, the ref. 6-6-2. Six, 1. Seven, 6-1. Yeah. 861. It goes wide right. 862 now. Nine, six, two. Excellent shot from Anderson there, dropping it short in the kitchen. Six, nine, two, I believe. A little hard to hear the ref. Wow, great coverage and hustle from the Swedes. Seven, nine, two. Side out, 9-7-1. Second serve, 9-7-2. Anderson went for a bit of a wild swing on that overhead and couldn't get it to land in. This would be 10-7-2. This would be game point. And we got side out, so it'll be 7-10-1. Ten, 7-1. Out. 10-7-2. Slide out, 7-10-1. Six, sails out the sides. It's 7-10-2. Big, beautiful overhead from Golden Wind there. 8-10-2. Ball is out. 9-10-2. Neck and neck. Timeout from the far side as the Swedes go on a run here. Time in, 9-10-2. Can't quite get that to dribble over. Goes to the far side for 10-9-1. Game point still. Now stay alive for another shot at it. 9-10-1. And two, tied it up. Ball sails long. 10-10-1. You have to win by two. This is game point. It goes out the side. What an intense back and forth here. 10-11-1. The Burt going there. From Anderson. 11-11-1. That goes out. It's 12-11-1. The Swedes have taken the lead. The Swedish cheering section on the other side there is getting very excited. Oh my goodness, they came back and did it. They won game one. What a fantastic game here. Tons of back and forth and incredible points, shots on both sides. We'll be back after the break for game two of this gold medal match in Naples, Florida. Game two is underway now. Teams have switched sides. Why do I start so slow? 0-0-1. Went for the ATP, but it landed out. 1-0-1. Much of a stretch on that. 1-0-2. Side out, 1-0-1. Great shot down the line. 1-0-2. That ball lands well in. 2-0-2. Just feels like a lot of the momentum right now is on the side of the Swedes. To that tough loss, the near side team here just seems to be struggling. We'll see if they can put something together. Five zero two, and the timeout is called by the near side team. Time in, 5-0-2. Hold that out. Slide out, 0-5-1. Zero, 5-2. Zero, Good hustle there. Nearly got that back over. Couldn't quite grab it. 5-0-1. Had the chance for the put-away shot and fortunately blasted it out the back. 6-0-1 now. Good hustle and good ball placement on from both teams. Six, zero, two. Kind of a no-look misdirection there from far side. It's fantastic. Eight, zero, two. Side out, 0-8-1. Got a Jiminy Cricket exclamation from the player on the right here. 0-8-2. Side out, 8-0-1. Ball sails out the side, so it's 9-0-1. After some lob action. Ten, zero, two. Timeout. Time in. 10-0-2. Wow, what a match. After a come-from-behind win for the Swedes in Game 1, they come out with the incredibly dominant pickle in Game 2. take the gold medal here in Naples. Some fantastic pickleball. And despite the score of the second game, both teams very good here. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed that match.